Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how I make a homemade Barbie house. I have a lot of homemade stuff, but I also have real stuff that I've had in my Barbie house for a while. Which, stuff to get some clothes on some of them, but yeah. Which, this house is going to be very small because I don't have enough room. It's not the smallest box, but not a big box. And so, yeah, I'm not gonna have as much room as I expected. But a little bit still. We might just have to have the table. Have an outdoor table where everybody stands. And then the mom can look outside. This will probably actually be better. This will probably be better. We can be an outdoor family. This works out perfect. You can probably tell that this room is just moved in. I won't show you guys the tiling in it, but I can show you how I created it. There's gonna be some weird parts in it, but yeah. I think I like that. So this is kind of a big creation. It might take me a while. I already have house number 1 figured out, but I'm figuring out house number 2 because, yeah. Just because. This will help it stay together. Name Ron Henry, if you ever watch this, wanted to be like you guys because I just didn't, and so I decided to make a Barbie villain instead of a peanut villain. So I'm not using peanuts. passing the mic. Where'd the zip go? VIP? Alright. Where did it go? I dropped it or something? I forgot the desk. It's fine. Mom can just do her work on there. However, I'm not even saying. Oh, sorry. I've just been working on it. It's like, it's kind of hard, but not so hard. I could get like, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I could like be them, like pretend that those are like here's the one. So now I'm gonna make beads foods. Thank you. mashed potatoes or like a sandwich. And carrots. Okay. And then the finishing touch, but then I'm gonna have to say goodbye to you guys. So here is her plant, and then the sister Chelsea, then the mom cooking dinner, and then the little doggy, and then I connected it with a hammock, well, a mass really, and then I made a girl's room, and then I made. So yeah, that's pretty much the final touch. So goodbye, guys. I hope you have a great rest of the day. If you are going to school, have a great day at school. Well, you're already in school, but if you come home from school, like, and watch this, I hope you guys had an amazing day at school. And if you watch this and you don't have school today, like me, then have a great day off and stay safe, everybody. Bye. Oh, before we get started, make sure you like, subscribe, and smack that notification bell. Goodbye.